relatives and children reaching towards a plane saying we need light. Progressives are astronauts looking up at the stars saying we need flight. Conservatives are parents pulling their kids away from the plane. Conservatives see accidents that are bound to occur saying we need to stay. Progressives ready their ships for new land saying we need to go. Conservatives fix on the hull and the sails saying we need to float.
The pros and cons of politics need two heads. One to keep moving forward, the other to keep from going dead.
Progressives are reaching for new ideas that have just been born. Progressives want to escape from the knowledge that was before. Conservatives stop their minds from roaming outside of the book. Conservatives know what it seems to be, deserves another look. Progressives want to integrate into undeniable wealth. Conservatives say stop there, we gotta take care of our health.
The pros and cons of politics need two heads. One to keep moving forward, the other to keep from going dead.
Progressives are adventurous, willing to sacrifice, ready to give up what they had and slip into the rhyme. Conservatives are more concerned with what the words mean. Before jumping in, they want to know what's in the stream. Progressives want to right the wrongs that have plagued us in the past. Conservatives see the nuisance and say, not so fast. Progressives grow the future, but the future needs a past. Working in the present requires conservatives for that.
The pros and cons of politics need two heads. One to keep moving forward, the other to keep from going dead. The pros and cons of politics need two heads. One to keep moving forward, the other to keep from going dead.